Hello, welcome to this video and to my channel. Thank you for watching. This week we're going to be camping in Yellowstone and Grand Teton. This is our cute little house thing that we're staying in. And yeah, it's the end of the week because I forgot to make this introduction at the beginning of the week. Interesting story, last time we were here, Abby, there was like a bee that was chasing her. I hate bees. Faithful, and we just watched the geyser explode. Is that what it's called? A geyser? Yes. We just watched Old Faithful. He wasn't that faithful though, because he was like 8 minutes behind, or 10 minutes behind.
12.
Yeah. We just ate some food. This was my lemonade and tea I got. And now we are going to go on a hike around the geyser. So that is the plan for the night. And then go back to the little one bedroom cabin that I will do a tour of. And yes. Half a mile walk or hike. So Old Faithful, it shoots off like every hour and a half, and so we got so lucky, literally right as we got to the top of this like trail, it shot off again from when we saw it the first time. So yeah, and this one was definitely higher. I don't know if it's just from where we're sitting, but. This is the tallest geyser in the world. In the world. What is it, Kate? Tell us about it.
Oh, the Grand Geyser is the world's tallest predictable geyser. And it can last from 9 to 12 minutes and reach a height of 180 feet.
Yeah, we missed it today, so that's kind of sad. But maybe we'll see it another day. And here it is, right here. So this is the giant geyser, and the last eruption for it was March 2019. So we've decided to just sit and wait. You know, we don't really have anything else to do.
COVID's
taking over the world. Yeah, it's gonna wait for it. I bet it'll come right now just for us.
Ready?
Everybody, have a straight.
Breakfast this morning.
So this morning we were getting ready in the bathroom, and I had this like dry shampoo that I bought for this, you know, because we can't take a shower as much. So I have showers in the bathroom, but we don't want to take one every single day. Abby uses it and it turns her hair gray. So now she's an old lady today. It's a bit chilly this morning, but it is day two and we are at we're at Jenny Lake doing our hike. Okay. So wait, we're here and we'll see where we go. I think we might go around and I don't know. Also, this is Grand Teton and not Yellowstone, because we're gonna do Grand Teton today, and then Yellowstone the next day, and then Grand Teton the next day, and then Yellowstone the next day. Now we are at the Grand Canyon of Yellowstone.
While it's storming.
Yeah, the storm is coming for us, so we're hurrying, but it's very, 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 very cool. We're at Dragon Mouth Springs, and it literally looks like there is a dragon on the inside of this thing. It's like it's just gonna come out and like spray us all with fire. There is a bison that is very, very close to us.
Hello, Timothy.
He's like, oh my god, these people are so annoying, taking videos of me all day. What the heck? Oh my goodness, it is way later. And so we got home, you know, we took a shower, it was great. We got everything ready to make our soup for dinner. And it started raining, and so the soup really didn't go as planned. So then we just ate like random scraps. And Kate and Abby got soaked on because Kate went to go wash the dishes. And yeah, I don't even know if you can see Kate, but that's the update. And now we're going to bed. And yeah, it's been rainy here, but hopefully tomorrow and the next day, and yeah, the next day will be good. So we're gonna go for sure up here, and then we'll decide when we're here if we want to go back this way or this way. Okay. Hello. We are on day 3. Of our trip. Today we are in Yellowstone and we are doing a hike by Lewis Lake, which is, wait dad, how many miles is it? 6.2 miles. So the first way, the hike that we are going on to the one end is 6.2 miles. And then we might either go back the 6.2 miles or do a one that's a little bit shorter.
Yes.
Yes, man. It's good memories, father.
Uh-huh.
To explore, there's so much to find. Little Einsteins. We're making noise so the bears don't come and eat us. Great soup. Eating this cold, I don't really mind though. And an apple. And this beautiful view right here. Look at that. Like, what a life. What a way to spend our Wednesday afternoon. So we cooked supper tonight. I made this pasta it was like a chickpea kale sauce, tomato chickpea kale sauce, and then I added peppers and tomatoes. Everyone's chowing down. First time.
I'm so excited.
We're gonna try to eat a ton.
Yeah.
This is the best way to eat a s'more, and if you don't agree, I'll fight you on this. You have to stick it in there, like all the way into the fire until it like starts burning. So even as it's burning, you stick it, keep it in there. There we go. Look at that. Okay. And then set it on here. Yum.
Yeah, that's good.
So this is our fourth s'more. Everyone's on their fourth yeah, one.
Oh my gosh.
Guys, oh my god, we just ate eight s'mores. Eight s'mores. Eight. Oh.
Lara's not even full.
Literally, like,
I'm like about to puke.
I don't even feel that full right now. Like, I'm just casually, like, I've been way more full. I mean, I didn't eat like a lot of pasta for dinner, but then I ate eight s'mores. I will never be eating a s'more the rest of this summer, though. God, I'm all s'mored out. Good morning. We're on day four, and today it's a big day because we are doing our really, really, really long hike today, which is the whole hike itself is 16 miles, but I don't know if we're gonna make it that far because Father has shin splints and Abby's toe hurts. So
my toe's
not really starting out that great. You know, Kate and I have eight s'mores awesome. To power us through. We're doing fine. But yeah, we'll keep you updated on how long we last. The coolest place I have ever been. Like, Switzerland was like probably way up there, but this might just top Switzerland. What the heck? There's a huge mountain, a waterfall, rocks, trees, grass, the air, the sky. Wow. Yay. How much is this?
7.4
miles. Okay, but he's been doing it with shin splints this entire time, so.
We have made it to the lake on the top of the mountain.
Let's go take a nap.
Yeah. I'm fine, because we've been going slower, because so my dad has had shin splints this entire time and has been doing it, so. Go him. Fight the idol. Got 7.5 miles to go. We have done 7.5 so far. At least this way it is all downhill, so that is what matters. Lake Solitude. Elevation 9,035. We're getting there slowly, very, very slowly, but surely. And Abby is nowhere to be seen. She has abandoned us. But she always gets mad at us because when we were in Colorado, we went ahead of them. But not even that far ahead. Like, I don't even know where she is. And now she did the same thing to us, so. You're sitting down. Can you get back up? Guys, we finished it. 16 miles. I feel dead. I'm so delusional at this point. It's not even. It's just. It's not funny. Hello. All right, so it's our last morning here and we're all eating breakfast to end the trip. They got,
right here, I'll show you what they got.
They got French toast and Dad got a breakfast burrito.
And I'm just eating rice cakes and peanut butter because that's what I wanted. So yeah.
Dad has, his shin splints are worse, but it's okay because we got through the hike and we did 16 whole miles, which is an accomplishment, so yeah. So we have to be out by 11, so we're just eating and then we're gonna pack up and then leave and go home. And we'll get home by tomorrow.
Update, there's a squirrel chasing us and trying to get our food. Abby was sitting there and I looked over and it's sitting right next to her on the bed. And then it goes under the table and it like goes on my foot. And there it is, look at it.
Hey, get away, go. Get away.
Get away. Abort, abort. It's back to attack us. No, get away. Don't you dare.
Laura, why would you put the girl right there?
Little house.
Hey,
something's in there.
Something
in there.
Anyways, thank you for watching this video. Hope you enjoy. It was a fun week. Don't click off. It was a pretty great week. We had a great time. Got attacked by some squirrels. Did a 16-mile hike. What else happened? Ate s'mores. It was great. It was great. Ate s'mores. Kate ate s'mores. Wow, look at that.